So we're standing in the south exclosure of wild desert. So we have two feral-free exclosures, and both of them are 2,000 hectares. And this is the one where we did a release of shark bay bandicoots recently. Shark bay bandicoots until recently were known as the western barb bandicoot. So they're actually the smallest bandicoot in the bandicoot family. They only weigh about 250 grams maximum. They are very cute and very small, which also makes them very suitable prey size for feral cats and foxes. And so it seems like the records started to drop off as those species were reintroduced during European settlement. And that's probably contributed to their decline in this area. We actually went and translocated these from a population in South Australia. So some of our team members flew over on a charter flight and spent the night catching them at a reserve called Arid Recovery, very similar project to ours in South Australia. And then we flew them back via charter aeroplane and released them here just on dusk.
We just released these bandicoots into this wild deserts area, which is really exciting. They're the third species that we've introduced here. And I guess what's really exciting about it is that we're trying to now restore that food web, and they're real little diggers. So along with the bilbies that we've already got here, we're starting to see the soil really turn over, and that gives great opportunities for lots of little invertebrates and catches water and nutrients. And we think that's part of how you start to transform these deserts back to what they were.